Deputies have stopped the search for a man wanted for distributing methamphetamine. According to the Charleston County Sheriff's Office, Tony Hyatt is still on the run. Deputies have been searching this afternoon in the Berth Plowden Lane area. Now, the Sheriff's Office says he has a history of running from law enforcement.